Tunisian artist. I live and work in Paris. My work is conceptual. I used many mixed media, photography of document, a postcard, and object of memory. Other people describe my work like intellectual work. Because I read philosophy and I think with philosophy to project my work. In Heartbreak exhibition, I have two pieces, a night table with video, movie and photography document. One, it's a series of postcards. I chose many different details of Tunisian postcard, the landscape, sea, water, architecture and pencil. For me it's an abstract composition, circle constellation. It's a recomposition of archive and memory of this Tunisian landscape.